Concealment belt versus thigh holster. Concealment belt goes around your waist. It's made of strong, sturdy material, and you can attach your existing holster. The thigh holster, your tool goes inside the thigh holster. It frees up your waist. It makes it at hand level, and it's great for maneuvering. Learn more in my new holster course.